that's when the lake is a mirror, and the moon rides the waves to the shore. A single soul sets his voice singing, content to be slightly forlorn. A song rises over the lilies, sweeps high to clear over the reeds, and over the bulrushes swaying to pluck at a pair of heartstrings. Two voices, now they are singing. Then ten, as the melody soars round a shimmering pond, all are joining in song as it carries their reveries on. Over the treetops and mountains, over the blackened ravines, and softly it falls by a house near a stream, and over the garden wall.